Alrighty, so we have an interesting development coming out of Cedar Point. Over the last 2 days, something interesting has taken place on the beach. Yes, it's small, but it could be leading to a bigger picture. And I'm going to explain why I think this might be something for their huge anniversary coming up. So a lot of you have probably seen this video. It's from Noah Roth on YouTube, and it's absolutely stunning. And it's like a revamped kids area. You might be asking, why does this tie into sand being kind of added to the beach area in a line? Well, we know Cedar Point has been working on this new boardwalk area. It seems like it's probably a multi-year expansion. And I have a feeling that that sand being pushed out is early signs of an actual boardwalk heading out over the actual lake. This would be very unique and add a little kind of like flair or touch to Cedar Point that it currently doesn't have. Think about it. You could have a restaurant out there on the boardwalk. You could have move the games that are currently an eyesore on the kind of like as you enter Cedar Point, there's all these games that lead you over to Gatekeeper. I've always found them to be kind of an eyesore. And if you move them to a newer home out on the boardwalk, you can make them look better, one, and you could alleviate a lot of space out front for some flat rides or this new kiddie area. To be honest, this is probably what Cedar Point needs most. Not talking about the boardwalk, talking about the kiddie expansion, a little kiddie roller coaster, so the new B&M inverts, then you add in that boardwalk on top of it, and then maybe a thrilling coaster as well. If Cedar Point's aiming for really big, and they kind of hinted at outdoing Steel Vengeance, maybe adding, you know, a GCI roller coaster, a B&M kid invert, and a new kids area and a boardwalk might be exactly what Cedar Point is looking to do. Yes, that's crazy. It sounds super expensive, but GCIs are on the very like low end of being, expensive investments. Even if you were to build a massive world record breaking GCI, it would still probably only cost you about 20, 25 million. And if Cedar Point's really looking to blow themselves out of the water, for their anniversary, they could add in this kiddie expansion and a boardwalk on top of it. What better way to market Cedar Point as no place, a place like no other, than by adding multi expansion? So kids area, thrilling coaster, and a boardwalk. I know it sounds so out there, but it's definitely something that I think Cedar Point is lacking. I think they need that extra little flair, especially in the area that this whole thing is taking place. The boardwalk entrance is kind of exactly right where that little line of sand is on the beach as well. And that's what has me thinking boardwalk. So definitely want to hear from you guys. What do you think could be going on at Cedar Point? Do you think that this is something like a boardwalk that they're working on and has something to do with their anniversary? Do you think there's a bigger picture here? Or do you think it's merely nothing? Could be merely nothing. Thought I'd make a video on my ideas and why I think the boardwalk would be a really unique concept for their anniversary. Add in that little kids expansion. And then a thrilling GCI as well, now that they're kind of missing that wooden coaster at Cedar Point. Anyways, hopefully you guys really enjoyed this video. Hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't, and share this video for others to enjoy. Thanks so much, guys. Have a good one. Bye.